Let's take a minute to talk about YouTube as a search engine. Not a lot of people think about YouTube as a search engine, but it's been recently reported that the number two search engine on the net is the YouTube search feature. So knowing that a good majority of the traffic on the internet that's searching for something is searching YouTube, optimizing for YouTube is a very important step in trying to get more traffic to your videos. And so something that we've done, and I'll be honest with you, this is literally an experiment. We don't know if it's going to work, but my assumption is that it has to work. We're experimenting with the closed captioning feature in YouTube. And so here's how it works. I've got a video here that we've created, and my assistant Megan has graciously started to transcribe all my videos. And what she's done is she's uploaded it to the closed captioning feature, and as you can see here, the text shows up, and you can toggle this on or off, as you watch a video. But more importantly, it actually shows the little closed captioning icon next to my video, and our guess, and we think it's a pretty educated guess, is that Google and YouTube will be using the closed captioning data as a part of their algorithm for search. Now, obviously, the only way they can find out what's in your video is if you tell them. So we thought. So check this out. This is just one of my random, it's a vegan donuts video that we did when we were in Vegas just for fun. It didn't go up on my blog or anything like that. But if you click on, let me just back up here and show you how this works. If you click on the captions and subtitles link here, it takes you to this page, which allows you to download your machine transcription. So YouTube has already attempted to transcribe our videos for us, and they're nowhere near right. Let's be honest. This is probably 30% correct. The only thing they do have correct are these times where you start and stop talking. This is pretty straightforward. So all you have to do is download these machine transcription files that they've already created for your video, edit them as you listen to your video, or get somebody to edit them for you, make sure that they're correct, okay? And then click on the little add new captions or transcript, and you can upload this text file. Caption file includes time codes, and this allows you to upload a proper closed captioning file to your video, and my money says that this will improve the views on your video from YouTube search.